In our household, as yours, we've discussed how the America dream is under attack. With a daughter in college, we are concerned about the America our children and grandchildren will inherit. America faces threats from around the world and here at home. But the biggest threat to our state and country are the policies coming out of Washington, D.C. These policies have to be repealed, defunded, and ended. To do that, we have to change who makes the policies. That's why I'm running for Congress. So what kind of congressman will I be? I will not be a typical politician, bureaucrat, or appointee who fades into the woodwork and votes like a robot. Electing this type of congressman that led us to $1 trillion in deficits and not having a budget in over 1,000 days. With these folks in charge, you have not had a voice in Washington. That is going to change. Brian Kalk will be your voice in Washington. I will use the leadership skills developed in a lifetime of service to actually solve the problems out there. So how do we do it? President Reagan said that if the United States was ever to maintain peace and prosperity, we must have both economic strength and military power. That will be the underlying principle of what I will do in Congress. We must get our national economy going. We must create a business climate of certainty and opportunity. I will push for a balanced budget amendment. I will vote to protect traditional marriage and life at all costs. I will vote no on raising the debt ceiling. I will prioritize spending and make the hard call. I will work with folks like Paul Ryan and Rand Paul, who actually have the courage to propose budget solutions instead of kicking the can down the road for the next generation to solve. I will go to Washington to stop the crazy regulations being imposed on us and the continuous attacks against our religious freedoms and Second Amendment rights. We must ensure energy security for our nation. I will continue to fight against those who want to shut down our fossil fuel industry. I will work to transform the Defense Department and our foreign policy to meet the challenges and demands of the future. I will be the voice of men and women in uniform, our veterans and their families, who've lost loved ones defending our country and our way of life. Folks, war is hell. I promise you, I will never vote to send our troops into combat unless it is absolutely the last choice we have. And if that is the case, a vote will be taken in Congress. We will define the mission in the beginning, and we will define the end state, and we will win. I know the world that we live in. I know North Dakota. I know the solution to our problems can be found right here in North Dakota. My background in energy development and natural resource management is critical so we can protect our farmers, ranchers, and consumers from the policies being developed in Washington, D.C. Everything I've discussed is absolutely critical to the success of our nation. So, we have got to get to Washington. In order to get to Washington, we must win today, we must win in June, and we absolutely have to win in November. The candidate we select today must truly believe in the greatness of America and defend our Constitution at all costs. The candidate must have the right ideas, the energy, the work ethic, the competitive drive and charisma to win across the board and stand tall in Washington, D.C. When I entered the race for PSC in 2008, very few thought I had a chance. But by working longer and harder in building the broadest volunteer team we've ever seen in this state and taking our case to you, this retired Marine won the endorsement and we won in the fall. We're the only candidate here today who has won statewide. And I guarantee you this, if you vote for me today, we will do it again. My entire background is one of leadership. I've led Marines into combat and made real-world life and death decisions. I've led young people when I taught at North Dakota State University. And I led the fight against the Obama administration's plan to shove cap and trade down our throat. If you endorse me, I promise I will lead our party to victory in June and in November. Please join me and let's get America back on track. I ask your vote today on every ballot necessary to win this thing. Let's send a message to Washington that is no longer politics as usual, and North Dakota's going to lead the way to get our country back on track. Thank you so much for being here. God bless you, and God bless North Dakota.